La 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 la. Oh shit! Where did my easy pass go? So you say you're in a car accident, huh? Your heart seems fine to me.
Well, it all started when I couldn't find my easy pass. I looked up to see if it was there, and it wasn't there, so I went looking, and I got lost control of my car, and I got into a car accident. Now, ever since the car accident happened, I have a pain in my ass, so that's why I came. I wanted you to check my rectum to see if maybe my easy pass, maybe I sat on it and it's in there. Can you do that for me, Doc?
Yeah, sure. Drop your pants, bend over. I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Oh, don't touch me! Oh, no! I'd rather call them and order a new one. I'd rather not pay the $25 tag fee they were going to charge me if I didn't find it.
Hello, thank you for calling Ezpass. This is Alberta speaking. How may I help you?
Yeah, hi Alberta. My name is John. I was in a car accident today, and I lost my easy pass. Can you help me?
Yes, sir, I can help you. May I have your account number or tag number, please? Starting with the 00?
Yeah, Alberta. I'd be glad to give that to you, but I don't have my tag because I think it's in my rectum, and my car was totaled in a car accident, and I don't have my statement. Can you help me some other way?
No, sir. Unfortunately, I cannot help you without the account or tag number. But you can come to the walk-in center if you'd like.
Okay, I'll go to the walk-in center.